using the base as well.
Excellent.
And so what kind of graphics do you have in here right now?
6870.
Okay.
The ADI1.
What's the chipset?
We are using 790.
Okay. Excellent. That's great. So what is this special pump?
Water cooling system pump.
Okay. Excellent. Now is it feeding, looks like it's feeding the CPU, right? Through the pump?
Yeah, cool down the CPU, of course.
Excellent. Excellent. But you don't need the coolers for the graphics card.
We don't need, because of by air cooling.
Excellent.
ADI graphic card support some air cooling system. They run very cool.
So this chassis right here, I can see your logos on it as well.
Yes. This is a totally gigabyte we made.
Okay.
Including the chassis.
What's the most special thing about this chassis?
Okay. Frankly speaking, it's a super silent and a super high performance.
Okay.
By using the water cooling system and fine-tuned by gigabyte, by the height of the AMD and to highest end of the ATI graphic card.
Excellent. Very exciting. Now, where can people buy this chassis? Is this chassis available in North
only
America?
Chassis? No, not available. We only sell bundle with the system.
Okay, excellent.
Otherwise, how can we sell? In the other hand, if we sell each part by individually, it's very difficult to warrant for the water cooling system. And not so easy for example those kind of heat pipes and water cooling system. I worry about some army and warranty issues. So
right.
We don't suggest sell by separately.
Right. So that looks like your reservoir
is
in there. Is it
so even you can see the power supply we warrant, so we put the gigabyte logo.
Excellent.
N95.
Appreciate your guys' support. We appreciate your guys' support.
You're welcome.
And ever since the 690 came out, I mean
790.
Well, the 690 and then the 780 and then the 790. We've used a lot of support. For my
even
own.
Even the mobile platform we designed into this stuff.
Right.
We scramble like this.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.